Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Maria Jesselu Arcabo. Miss Saga 2010 and Miss Bass Fourth Runner Up, a 4-year student of San Agustin Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Maria Dina Mijos. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a last look of our Miss Saga personality queens since 1998 up to the year 2010.
Headed by Mrs. Maria Luella Valerda Imparto.
Let's give them a round of applause, please.
A round of applause. For sure, we are very much proud of you. So we don't intend to linger your excitement, ladies and gentlemen. Let us all welcome the candidates in the search for Miss Saga Personality 2011 Casual Wear Competition.
Candidate number one. Inya Christy A. Kubar. She's finally called by her friend Zazinia. She was born October 24, 1995, under the zodiac sign of Scorpio. She hails from Poblacion, Panglao, and she is now presently a 4-year student under 4-year Holy Child. Had something. Once again, candidate number one, Inya Christie A. Kumar. Candidate number two. Maris Fuego, 30 years old and presently a 2nd-year student under St. Teresa of the Child Jesus. She was born November 3, 1997 under the zodiac sign of Scorpio. Via Hills and Poblacion, Panglao, Bohol. And she wants to become a teacher someday like her mom. That's our candidate number two, Bianca Maris Fuego. So let's meet candidate number three, Bruna Richelle Ara. Bruna is a 14-year-old student, 2nd-year St. Teresa of the Child Jesus. She was born July 6, 1997, under the zodiac sign of Cancer. And Poblacion, Panglao, and she wants to become an architect and a policewoman someday. That is candidate number three, Bruna Richelle M. Aro. Our candidate number four, Cynthia Marie C. Kagiwa, 14 years old, under St. Thomas Aquinas. She was born April 26, 1997, under the zodiac sign of Taurus. Cynthia hails in Tawala, Panglao, and she wants to become a flight attendant someday. That's our candidate number four, Cynthia Maurice Kagiwa. Candidate number five, Shudian Mijares. 15 years old, from Poblacion, Panglao, Bohol. And she was born on June 14, 1996, under the zodiac sign of Gemini. This lady wants to become a nurse someday. It's our candidate number five, Judian L. Mijares. Now let's meet candidate number six. Catlea Jaya Christine I. Corpus. She's 16 years old and she was born on June 11, 1995 under the zodiac sign of Gemini. This lady hails in Dinal, Panglao, and she wants to become a lawyer someday. Now let's meet the first batch of candidates, starting off with candidate number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
Scorpio. She stands 5'5",